a home run that's hit when the bases are crowded.
Right, except it's bases loaded. Now, what's a fancy Dan?
You're making that up.
I most certainly am not. Hi. Jake told us about the game against the Vulcans. It sounds really exciting. You should come watch.
Fancy Dan. A fielder who puts an extra flourish on his movements while making a play in hopes of gaining the approval of the spectators.
Actually, we were thinking of doing more than watching.
If we can. That is, if there's still room for other potential players to possibly try and...
We want to try out.
Nog always talks about how Captain Sisko and Jake play baseball and how it brings them closer together. Since Nog and I haven't seen much of each other lately, I thought this might be a good way of spending some time together.
And I decided to make it a complete family outing.
That is so sweet, isn't it?
Idiotic is what it is. You're going to make a fool out of yourself.
I will not.
You can barely spin a double wheel, much less kick a ball around a field.
Shows how much you know. You don't kick the ball. Do you?
You won't make the team.
At least we're trying out. What about you?
I don't have the slightest interest in this human game.
You know why? Jake says it's a game that takes heart. And you sold yours a long time ago. Come on, Ron.
What time are tryouts?
1300, Holosuite 4.
First day of practice, and it's an exciting time, am I right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there we go. That's the spirit. Now, first, let me introduce you to our pitcher and our secret weapon, Jake the Slider Sisko.
Good luck,
the
Jake.
Slider. Very nice.
Now, all the other positions are still open for tryouts. Now, every one of you here today has seen at least one baseball game with me in the Holosuite. Now, I know it looks simple. You throw the ball, you catch the ball, you hit the ball. But it is not that easy. It's a difficult game. It was a difficult game to play even for seasoned professionals who spent their lifetime practicing. And now we have less than 2 weeks to build the team and to face the opponent. Now, I know what some of you are thinking. How are we going to beat the logicians? They're all Vulcans. They're stronger and faster than any one of us. Except for Worf and our genetically enhanced doctor. But there is more to baseball than physical strength. It's about courage. And it's also about faith. And it is also about heart. And if there's one thing our Vulcan friends lack, it's heart. I think we can beat them. I know we can beat them.
Yeah.
We are going to beat them. Am I right?
Yes. Yeah.
I can't hear you.
Yes. Yes.
Are we going to beat the Vulcans? I can't hear you.
Yes. Yes, sir.
All right, then. Let's play some baseball. First, I want you to pair off. Spread yourselves about 10 meters apart and play some catch. Yeah, just a little throw and catch. Nice and easy.
I said throw it here.
Don't throw it to her. You've got to throw it to someone who's looking at
you. Oh, come on, Quark.
This is going to be 2 long, hard weeks.
Jake, I don't care how hard and long these 2 weeks are, but I'm not going to lose to Solak in a baseball game. We're going to win.
Umpire.
That's right. Will you do it?
Well, wouldn't a holographic umpire be more accurate?
I don't want a computer program calling a baseball game. That's something Solak would do. I want a real person behind the plate, not just some collection of photons and magnetic fields. I also want a person who can be completely impartial.